I'm Colin Singer, immigration lawyer and managing partner of Immigration.ca. Canada Immigration News Articles, October 2014. Canada, one of the world's most popular destinations for job seekers. Canada is one of the top spots in the world for job seekers who are setting their sights abroad. The US, the UK, and Canada are the world's most popular country destinations for job seekers, a Boston Consulting Group global survey of more than 200,000 people released Sunday shows. Among cities, London is the most popular spot, while three Canadian cities in the top 25 list include Toronto, Montreal, and Vancouver. Larger economies are one reason why job seekers opt for one of the top three cities, along with a largely English-speaking population at a time when English is the most frequently taught second language. Canada has particular appeal to workers who live in France, Mexico, South Korea, Middle East, and the UK, according to the poll, which also asked workers what motivates them and which countries they would consider moving to. Canada is very reliant on immigration as a key source of its labor force growth, and this importance will only increase as the population ages, people retire, and birth rates continue to decline. Over the next 15 years, the consulting group expects that many countries will see labor surpluses turning into labor shortages, meaning that a number of countries and employers will need to compete much more aggressively for skilled workers. The study also looked at Canadians' interest in working abroad. It polled 3,595 Canadians and found that nearly half, or 43% of job seekers, say they would be willing to leave Canada for work, particularly workers who are in their early to mid-20s. There is a dearth of solid job opportunities for young people, and this is prompting many to set their sights abroad. Canada's labor market for youth has not improved significantly since the recession, and this cohort continues to experience difficulties in finding employment in Canada. The most common destination for Canadian job seekers who would like to move abroad, surprisingly or not, is the United States. The second most sought-after destination includes the UK, followed by France, Australia, Germany, and Switzerland. The poll also looked at what motivated people in the workplace. Money and financial conditions still matters most, but other important factors include appreciation for work, followed by solid relationships with colleagues, and a healthy work-life balance. Source: The Globe and Mail.